Brother Strickland Clyde to my left. Jake Henderson, Toledo Central Catholic to my right in the red. Strickland, about 6'6". Total opposite body frame of Jake Henderson. Jake Henderson, the Toledo Central Catholic.
Dominate.
Absolute freak physical specimen. He's undefeated at 48-0.
On the head, drive the elbow up. Dominate, dominate.
These guys both in the same district. Strickland loses his head here.
Push it on the head, drive the elbow up when you're 2-on-1. 2-on-1.
Match I've seen him this year, Brexville Finals against Tavanello, District Finals, name a match, he's dominated absolutely everyone.
Drive it up.
He's got a Russian 2-on-1.
That's it, control it, that's it.
Strickland.
Pull it down, that's it, pull it down, that's it.
The Marion Harding District that
Jake Henderson,
Toledo Central Catholic actually
that's
won.
It, there
Henderson
you go.
Looking for a snatch single, looking for a go-behind.
Take it again, 2-on-1, take it again. Drag it right there, drag it.
Looking to go behind, it's Jake Henderson. 2-0.
Get up to the shoulders, 30 seconds.
30 seconds,
get up to the shoulders. Bar wrist, up to the shoulders. Drive up to the shoulders. 20 seconds. That's it, keep that bar wrist. That's it. More pressure. That's it.
10 seconds left in the first.
Good job, but don't go too far out. 5 seconds. Scoop it, that's it. Now you're working. Tilt right there. Hey, time's ran out. That's it. Stay up there. Stay up. That's it. Stay up.
Henderson reaches back with her. Strickland on his knees. Fist off. We see one escape.
There's your one. Reattack.
Real lead. Jake Henderson.
That's it. Control it now. Pressure into him. Control it. That's it. Don't back out. Go to the angle. That's it. There you go. Push that wrist out. Push it down.
Russian 2-on-1. Henderson pushing, moving.
Stretch out. Post ahead. Post ahead. When he stands up,
just so long, it's hard to do much too.
That's it. Okay. Good job. 1 minute.
Yeah, he's literally about 6'6".
Tie the wrist up, tie him up. Drag it. That's it. Keep him busy.
Keep it busy. Almost the control on Strickland. Strickland really not doing much to win this match.
Keep it busy.
Henderson gets it down on his hand. Strickland catches the leg though.
Stretch out.
Short time here. It's out of 5 seconds. Looks like it's going to take them.
Alright, good job. Now you're working, Jake. No rolling around now. busy. Get up in the shoulders. Bumping first, fly. Bump first, fly. Check foul. That's it. Good job. Don't let him move. Don't. That's it. Weight those shoulders. Bar wrist, bar wrist. Forward pressure. Forward pressure. Up the shoulders. Forward pressure. Forward. 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 That's it. Forward. There you go.
There you go. Minute 40 left in the match. Henderson with a 4-5 lead.
Rip it out of there. Rip it out of there. Rip it out of there. That's it. Rip it out of there.
Fairly close.
That's it. Good job. Weight transition. Weight transition. Drive forward. Drive forward. 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 That's it. That's the side. That's the side to work on. Crush. That's it. That's it. Bring that arm up.
Wrestling on mat number 8, bout 950, division 3, 189 pounds, returning state champion for 14 months, Wesley Senior.
That should be a point.
Break it down, break it down. 50 seconds, 50 seconds. That's a transition. Now lift the crotch, tilt it, tilt it, tilt him in the crotch, tilt him in the crotch, lift the crotch up, tilt it, 20 seconds, forward pressure, forward pressure, that's it, drive it out of there, pull it out of there, you got 15 seconds, that's it, that's it,
it looks like Henderson's
rip it out of there,
6-0 decision here.
Run it.